Hello, I'm pretty sure this is horrible lighting and a horrible setup, but I wanted to just hop on and say hello. I know it's been a while. I'm actually headed to go get my hair done. And plus I wanted to show off these cute glasses. I got them from Free People. I kind of think they're cute and unique, so I decided that I was gonna get them. Normally not my regular smegular eyeglasses, but I like them. I really like them. But yeah, today's Saturday, on my way to get my hair done. This appointment was very last minute, but she said she could fit me in. First it was 3:15, then it was 3:45, then it was 4, then it was 4:15, now it's 4:30. So that's where I'm headed now. I got my planner with me so I can do some planning. And then I also brought my book with me. This is drama free. I went to go see Nedra last night. She did like a little book review for Mahogany Bookstore, but we did it at this place called, well, she did it at this place called Eaton DC, which looks like a really cool vibe. I definitely wanna go back and check them out. Just to, like, go hang out or something. It looks like a nice little, looks like it could be a hotel in the same plaza or same building or construct as a bar, and then maybe like a little speakeasy type vibe thing. Anyway, it looked mad chill. So yeah, I think that'd be kind of cool. But let me see where I'm supposed to be going. I think I'm supposed to be turning, so let me pick y'all right back up. All right, I'm back. Done. Just wanted to show you my hair. It's cute. We cut it just a little bit, but I like it. I'm probably gonna go home and do a little something to it, but overall, I think we're good. I love it. I just love short hair. Like, I don't know. Like, I know sometimes I feel like because I've gained some weight that my face, look, and I have no makeup on or nothing, so yeah, no earrings, nothing, but I know sometimes I feel like because I've gained some weight, I don't feel like it does what it's supposed to do, but I don't know, I'm feeling it today. I think it looks pretty good. Yeah, I think it looks pretty good. I mean, I know I gotta go home. I know I need to work out. I need to do a lot of things, but overall, I think it looks pretty good. I'm feeling it. So probably what I'm gonna do now, it's right at almost 6 o'clock. Probably gonna try to swing by Target or Home Goods or something like that. I do need to pick up a few things. I need to get some stuff together for my keto. I am back on keto, so we're gonna see how that goes. And yeah. So yeah, I need to probably swing by a grocery store. And then, girl, let me go home and put some makeup on. Stop, God, because the girl look good. The girl look good. The girl look good. But yeah, probably go to like Home Goods, look for some, I really don't need anything. Maybe just walk around. I may not do that till Sunday. But today, I'm probably just going to go get some groceries, swing by Target, and go home and clean up my apartment. Because I do have some straightening up to do, some cleaning to do, because I don't want to do a whole bunch tomorrow. I just kind of want to do everything tonight, get it done, and call it a day. Actually, there's no Target on the way home. There is a Target, but it's on the other side from where I am right now. So I may go up in the Walmart, which I haven't been in a while, but I may swing by Walmart just to get some cleaning supplies and little stuff like that. All right, talk with y'all later. I just wanted to show you my hair, but I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. When you're away, I write a story.